Several players in the gold and blue having to scramble back defensively. Bit of a nudge there, but Real wins the ball. Ali Sentnor. Sentnor, number one pick overall, fires, go! Her first professional goal for Ali Sentnor. That was a strike.
And again, Utah being successful from their defensive presence. It's Kaylee Real intercepting. And this touch right here by Ali Sentnor eliminates Ryan Wilson from being able to get back pressure on the ball.